This is how I mix oats, salt, water, and some of the ingredients from dried oranges that I powder in a little bit and makes it sharp, tasty. I add also rosins and sugar in the plate. There you have the porridge. And now we add cinnamon and sugar. That's the best oatmeal porridge.